The idea of a writing month is a great idea. I've done NaNoWriMo, or National Novel Writing Month, 1.5 times, so once in full, because it's difficult to write that much. But I thought if I decreased the daily word requirement from 1,667 to 500, even though I'd be writing in another language that I only started really concentrating on 8 months ago, that I wouldn't have much difficulty. At the beginning of the challenge, I really stuck closely to the prompts that I had compiled because I feel like I'm not great at coming up with things to say or writing small stories, so those prompts really helped. I was also using Google Docs on my computer, and sometimes Google would suggest some grammatical change, but if I didn't understand really why it was suggesting that change, then I would just leave it alone. Because my Spanish teacher, Alfonso, was going behind me and correcting any grammatical errors or weird phrasings that I had. It was super helpful, especially when we went over it in a Spanish lesson, because if I attempted some kind of phrase that made absolutely no sense in actual Spanish, I would need to explain it in an entirely different way, but still get the message across for what I was trying to say in the first place. Some things don't translate directly. A lot of things, actually. Actualmente. Actualmente es la verdad. It's not. Actually, it's the truth. That means now it's the truth. How weird. Towards the middle of the month, I started to get a little overwhelmed. This is a busy time of year, despite the not going anywhere and not seeing anyone in person. I'm still working my full-time job and I'm getting these videos out, but I did have one friend that commented on every single post about EspanyolRaimo that I did, and it was very encouraging and motivating. So thanks, Brent. I'm not sure there's ever an ideal time to start a new project. Sure, in November in the US we have Thanksgiving, and in December we have Christmas, and I'm not sure what we have in January, but it's gonna be busy. So it's all about allocating time towards that new project. I started getting up at 5 a.m. recently, and that's been fun. Also, I've been watching Netflix less. Maybe in December I can get back to those things. Thanksgiving was tough because I was away from my computer. Have you ever written more than a text message on your phone? It's not easy. Allow yourself time and be patient. Towards the beginning of the month, it was taking an hour or more to put together 500 words in Spanish, which seemed a little ridiculous to me. But then again, even in English, it's difficult to come up with 500 words to say about something. It's probably more difficult because I don't regularly keep a journal. Towards the end of the month, it wasn't taking quite as long as I had something to write about. In the end, I ended up writing maybe 50 to 100 words about the prompt, but the rest of it was about my day and what I was excited about doing, what I had done yesterdays, and practicing my future and past tense verbs. Throughout though, I was excited to continue writing, so I probably will keep doing that without the strict 500 words rule. I also felt a sense of pride overall the entire month, but also daily. I did what I set out to do, and I felt good about my Spanish language learning journey. That is a long phrase. Let me know in the comments below if you have any language learning challenge ideas, or what your experience has been learning a language so far. Another idea that I had mid-month is a speaking challenge, with again someone checking my work, and maybe some speech-based prompts, which might inevitably turn out to be me talking about my day again. So thanks for watching, and make sure to smash the like button. It really does help this channel. Don't forget to subscribe for more bucket list adventures, large and small, and I'll see y'all next week. Bye! Translate. 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 In Christmas we have December. Spanish language learning, Spanish learning journey. Spanish language learning journey. Say that 4 times fast.